Dusterer, welcome to my show. Hi Abhijit, hi Lucifer, welcome again. Hi Azza and Dusterer, and Abhijit is like really great. Thank you so much. Thank you people, nice to see you on my show. You're watching me, Akriti, live from Bombay, and today I am at the Fame office. You all know summers are here, and summers may DIY hairstyles are in a vogue. I mean, you just can't let your hair down all the time. जब आपके बाल पूरे टाइम ऐसे नीचे पड़े हुए होते हैं, there's like no style, and obviously you feel hot, and the summers are so much that you sweat, and you know, it just messes up everything. So today I have got these amazing 5 DIY hairstyles that you can do on your own in no time. So let's start with hairstyle number 1. For this hairstyle, you need to tie up your hair in a high ponytail. Your hair up, like all up. After taking all your hair up, like as if like you're going to tie a high ponytail like this, take the rubber band, take it halfway through, and then twist it, and again put it. So it becomes like this. Now you can open it, pull some hair out, and just take out a few hair streaks. And it's a very cute and a girly hairstyle which you can wear on any outfit, even if you're feeling hot in a party or just outside feeling a little hot, and you know, you just want to have a casual look that day, you can just make this hairstyle in less than 30 seconds. And I told you how you can make it. Just all you need to make this hairstyle is one rubber band, and just twist your hair twice, and the hairstyle is ready. Okay, now it's time for hairstyle number 2, and for that I have to open my hair. Okay, so hairstyle number 2. So for this hairstyle, firstly you have to take a clean side parting. So as I'm doing this, I'm taking a clean side parting. So now I've taken all my hair on one side. It's like a side ponytail. You can do it on the left side or the right side, whichever side you feel nice. Now divide it into two parts. After dividing your hair in two equal parts, just start rolling it, like twisting it and rolling it. This is what I'm doing. And after twisting it, you know, you will get a twisted rope kind of ponytail like this. And after this, just take the ponytail up and take it on the other side. So after taking it on the side, I am taking these tic-tac pins. You can use bobby pins, whichever pins you're comfortable with. I use tic-tac pins because I think they're too easy to take them off and they don't even break my hair. And after this, all you need are some U-pins, like these are the U-pins, and इनसे आप ये जो बाल हैं आपके निकले हुए उसे pin up करके you can just hide. And from the front, it looks amazing. This is one hairstyle which you can wear on anything, on your western outfit, on your traditional outfit. You know, if you're going to a Sangeet function, you can just wear this and you know, just decorate it using some shiny hair accessory like this. This, you know, you can just put some accessories on your hair, and your hairstyle is ready. You know, it's a very festive hairstyle, as well as you can do it in summers, and this is like a perfect look to go for anywhere, even if you're going for the party. Now it's time for hairstyle number 3, which is called a 4-side head shape. For that, I will have to take off the accessory. So for this, I have taken the side parting, and now I will divide this section of my hair into 3 parts. So firstly, take this side section, and जो बाकी के आपके बाल हैं उनको आप you can just pin it up on the side. So here is the first section which I have taken, which is straight. Now I'm gonna pin all the hair पीछे वाले so that they don't disturb me also. So now here, this is the section where I'm working on. I have to just take bits and pieces and start twisting it. So this is a simple twist which I'm doing. I'm not doing anything great in this hairstyle. I'm just twisting this hair and twisting it really tight, because this hairstyle actually depends on the twist. It is all about the twist of your hair. So the tighter the twist, the more natural your said head shape will look. So after twisting it all the way back, I'm gonna just secure it by using a pin. So this first twist is done. 2 more twists to go. So this is the remaining hair. Again, I'm gonna take a section. This is the section. Pin up the rest of the hair behind. If you want. You don't want, just leave it like that so that it doesn't disturb you. And again, start twisting. So here I'm again twisting my hair. You see, it's pretty easy. All I'm doing is twisting and twisting it really tight so that it actually gives a side head shape look. Yeah, the hairstyle is ready. It gives a look as if like I have shaved off this part of my head, and all my hair is on one side. Also, if you like to keep all your hair on one side and you're just pretty annoyed by the hair coming on your face from the other side, you can do this hairstyle. Okay, so now it's time for hairstyle number 4. Now this is a hairstyle which you can do in your office, in your parties, even when you're going out casually. You can just tone it up and tone it down and make a beautiful hairstyle out of your hair. So for this 4th hairstyle, it's actually a side hair bun. For this hairstyle, you have to take all your hair on one side, neatly if you want, casually if you want, depending upon you. If you're going for a formal look, you have to make it really neat. If you're going for a casual look, you can just make it like this. So I am going to tie it using a rubber band. So here I am using this donut, and I'm just gonna put my ponytail inside this donut. Now, you see, I've put my ponytail inside the donut. Just keep on spreading your hair all over the donut and push the hair inside out. Just keep on pushing it, and this is done. Now to secure it, you need U-pins. So this is actually done. If you're just going to your work, to your office, you can wear it like this. But if you are going to a casual party, or if you just wanna, you know, tone it down and give it a very casual look, you can just take out bits and pieces of your hair. Though this pin doesn't go with my outfit, but do you like this hairstyle? If you like this hairstyle, give me thumbs up. And this is something which is pretty easy. You saw I did it in like less than a minute, and this looks pretty cool. Now it's time for hairstyle number 5, because today we're doing 5 DIY hairstyles which can make you look absolutely gorgeous. For the hairstyle number 5, I am going to use this headband. You can use a simple headband, you can use a headband with some gold or silver, or you know, maybe more embellished headbands. So part your hair in the desired parting, side parting, center parting, whichever parting is it that you like. Now take the hairband and put it up on your hair. You can leave it like this if you want, but if you don't want to leave it like this, you can go and complete the entire look. So again, from the other side, take the hair and twist it a little, give it a twist, and again put it inside the elastic so that it stays there. Give it a little twist and push it inside the elastic. And yeah, the look is ready. This hairstyle is done. You look awesome. Thank you, Krishan. Sandra is saying, love the 5th one. I love this too. It looks too cool. And also, it's pretty neat. And you can make it on your own in no time. So guys, that is it on my show. Thank you so much for watching me. Do come back tomorrow on my show at 12:30. Because my show is nice. Thank you. Bye guys. Lots of love.